Well, I should have filmed myself cutting them. Look at this. Two pieces. Slight variation in size there. Otherwise, basically, bloody identical. Yeah. That one needs a bit of an iron. Bingo. Just except the last little bit here. That was the bit on the right a second ago. I cut that. No lines, no nothing, just by hand. Out of this piece here. See? No chalk marks, no texture marks. Nothing like that. I honestly don't know how I do it myself sometimes, but I have a very sharp eye and a very good hand.